Alright, so what's up guys, it's RTorvinox here, and we're continuing the Resident Evil 4 walkthrough, yay! There's the mask. The elegant mask. I'm just gonna check one thing now. The cat's eye. Can combine it with this, right? Yeah. Here we go. We might as well... I did buy the treasure map thingy, my jigger, so I can check for treasures. There's one here, I know how to get it, so that's not a problem. Hello. Ouch. I hate the axe throwing douches. Don't throw axes at me. Axes. Damn it. How did I lose that much health? I don't know. Let's use a green herb. See, now I don't have a lot of health now, so they... Shit, they were fast. Get out of here. Ah, you can't see through that. Open the door. Not dead, are they? Oh, I killed both of them with that one shotgun to the face. Alright. We've messed up a lot in this walkthrough, but still breathing. So I guess it's okay. I'm gonna forgive myself for now. Hopefully I'll get better though. But they pulled some weird stunts at me that I could not predict. And I don't know, but this place is actually a little bit hard because of that. And this... Well, that's not too hard, the part coming up. Because... basically some dudes here that got dynamite, as you can see. Crowd. If I had the rifle now, see, now that is stupid. They just killed their own. Oh yes, yes, that's what I like to see. We're gonna take that while we still can, because okay, did you just notice that I'm almost at a bear trap? Kill this dude. Okay, there we go. Music still playing. Hello there. No way. Don't do that. Open up. Enough! You are dead. Okay, and the music dies down. We're done. Now. I don't know if I did not talk there. I need to get better at that. Like, talking when playing. But I get really concentrated, so... Sorry about that. We'll try to fix that. But I was low on health, so... You want to open these... I don't know how he could grab that. We got more money, but we don't have a lot of money. We only get like 700 and 800, and it's not a lot. Oh, I thought that was separate. place. So there's one here, too. Do you want to open? Because you do want handgun ammo. Oh, shoot! Fuck, those can't kill you, by the way. So, even if I did walk into another one, it wouldn't kill me. I don't know, do I even want to use green herb right now? I messed up a lot, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I didn't think these two would be here. I was kinda careless. You know what, let's use one green. So I'm not using those that give me full health. Now, you can break this, jump in, and take this. The elegant mask. And, of course, you don't want to sell it immediately, because if you put in a few gemstones, then it will be worth a lot. Oh, but we're alright, because the fishes are coming up. You can go fishing and get a lot of health. And I wasn't sure, but I really thought that they would give me another green herb right here. So it's okay. Now there's a villager. If I'm not mistaken, there's a villager right around this corner. No, right around this corner, here. And it's really random why this guy is here. I have no idea. They do take a lot of damage, these guys. Well, I did not upgrade the firepower on my handgun. He gave me nothing. So, now, you don't want to climb up that just yet. You want to jump down here and shoot the fishes. No. You are supposed to be dead. So, there we go. Now, this one gives you full health. So it's good. It's very good. Okay, I think I have too much stuff on me. And I even said in the earlier part that, in the previous part, that you do not have problems with inventory hair. Actually, I'll take that back. You do. Oh, I hate that. We're actually gonna use that one because there is some more of them here. But I'd say you still want to kill them all because they do give health, so. We'll see if I can fit all this. Oh, it's dark. Can't see. There's one. Did I hit it? I hit that one. That was a headshot, wasn't it? That was a headshot! Fuck. That was a really bad shot. But it is worth the ammo, because, if you kill these little bastards, you will have... Wasn't that... No? We're shooting at... No, I have a problem seeing things. Should be one more fish. There you are. Ah, they're fast. It was a lot easier in Resident Evil 6. Come here. Little bitch, stop. Ah! Where are you? There he is. I swear, if I can't hit him soon, I'll give up. Hey, I... Now. Ha! Oh, shoot. I have no space. Now, I don't need this much flashbangs. But is that even enough? I don't think so, no. Well, I'm not throwing away the golden egg, so... You know what? Well, flashbangs are not that useful yet, so I think I'll sacrifice one more flashbang. Or no? No, you know what? I'm not gonna sacrifice any of my flashbangs. Screw that. You keep that. It's too bad I got full health. I can't even use it. Wait. Oh, now we can pick it up. No, we can't. Okay, sorry about that. I was kind of stupid. But we'll leave it there. Who knows? Maybe we'll be here if we need to come back and grab it. I don't think so, but... Whew. Okay, moving on. Crow there. And there was one there too, but... I didn't get it. Oh, could pick that up. Right. So, now I do have a lot of health items again. Almost too much of them. Mm-hmm. We really need to start using some of those. Oh, interesting. Well, first, let's... blow that up. Oh, there was a crow there. Didn't see it. And I did see these, so let's take care of them. There. And, yeah. Shouldn't be any more. Wasn't that something blue back there? I thought I saw a nest. But no. Okay, so there's probably nothing here. No. Let's get inside. Now there's a puzzle or something here. Shouldn't be too hard. I usually just mess around a little bit with it. Wait a minute. See, it's not really hard. I didn't even think. I just did stuff. And it worked. So if you fail at that, I don't know what to tell you. Because it's really easy. Hey, wait. No. See, now this is the problem. First, we might as well do that. And, nah, I just tried if you could, you know, if you equipped it, then it was gone. No, not yet. Now we're actually going to... Now you know what? I'll get rid of this instead. I'll get rid of that. Yeah. It's not a big deal. Because I don't want to just throw away my grenades just yet. Okay, so... there's something on this bed. It's a note. Chief's note. Wait, pause this if you want to read. Same here. Okay. I'm not going to read them. If you want me to read them, just tell me in the comments. Otherwise, I won't. Just take time. Let's watch one final cutscene, and then I'll end this part. Open. Hello. I think you can hear what's... Look at that creepy portrait. Where did he come from? Leon is going to die. Look at his weird eyes. What's happening to you, Leon? Ooh.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
Woo. What do you mean by same blood?
What? Same blood?
Hey, maybe this is... Yeah, it's a save point here. Perfect. So, we'll pick it up next part.